अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। मैं हूं अमारा नवीद और आज जो हम ऐसे रीड करेंगे वो है एनवायरमेंटल पोल्यूशन। तो आप चाहें इसको साथ साथ लिखें और साथ साथ रीड भी करें, तो मैं भी स्टार्ट करती हूं। एनवायरमेंटल पोल्यूशन मीन्स ऑल द वेज बाय विच पीपल पोल्यूट देयर सराउंडिंग्स। दे मेक द एयर डर्टी विद गैसेस एंड स्मोक। दे पॉइजन द वाटर विद केमिकल्स एंड अदर सब्सटेंसेस and damage the soil with too many fertilizers and pesticides. They eat natural beauty by scattering junk and litter on the land and in water. While operating vehicles, they fill the air with disturbing noise. Environmental pollution is one of the most serious problems which are being faced by human beings today. Air, water and soil, which are necessary for the survival of all the living things and ugliness to our natural, beautiful world. Necessary steps should be taken to reduce pollution. Government should enforce laws to solve the problems. The individuals should stop or cut down on certain polluting activities. The newspapers, radio, and television should bring awareness to the people. About the dangers of pollution, the people should be given guidelines to reduce pollution. If this situation continues, our survival will be endangered soon. Air pollution. Undoubtedly, we have progressed a lot, but this progress has also brought some life-threatening problems to us. Air pollution is one of them. Many factories, mills, cars, and buses are adding CO2, carbon dioxide, and other poisonous fumes in the air. Round the clock. This excess of smoke has damaged the ozone layer, which results in skin cancer and other fatal diseases. The need of the hour is to check and seize all such sources which are adding pollution in the air. Water pollution. Wastes discharged from houses, factories and mills are piped into streams and rivers die due to poisonous wastage. Our factories and rest of the animals become diseased when these marine animals, like fish, etc., are used as food. The marine effects also damage human beings. The remedy to this problem is to stop waste discharging into streams and rivers so that endangered marine life may be saved. Noise pollution. Noise pollution is another blessing of modern civilization. Rough noise of vehicles, factories, and especially so-called pop music affects the senses of human beings. Noise pollution weakens our memory and makes us tense. Thank you so much. आज की हमारी रीडिंग यहीं पर क्लोज होती है और नेक्स्ट वीडियोस देखने के लिए आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर सकते हैं। थैंक यू।